Tessie is the royal rooters' rally cry. Tessie is the tune they always sung. Tessie echoed April through October night after Serenade installed in Aiden Young. Tessie is a maiden with a sparkling eye. Tessie is a maiden with a love. She doesn't know the meaning of her sigh. She's got a comet full of love. Sometimes when the game is on the line, Tessie always carried them away. Up the road from third base to Huntington, the boys would always sing and swing. And put the game on hold. The Rooters gave the other team a dreadful fright. Boston's tenth man could not be wrong. Up from third base to Huntington, they sang another victory song.
2, 3, 4
To sing, I'll sit in the gravy shouting. When I hear them mess around, Boston.
With his anyone for tennis and beseeching me to come and keep the score. And Maud says, oh Lord, I'm so terribly bored, I really can't stand it anymore. I'm going out to dinner with a gorgeous singer to a little place I found down by the quay. Her name is Patricia, she calls herself Delicia. And the reason isn't very hard to see. She says God made her a sinner just to keep fat men thinner as they tumble down in heaps before her feet. They hang around in groups like battle-weary troops. One can often see them queue right down the street. You see, Patricia, or Delicia, not only is a singer, She also removes all her clothing. For Patricia is the best stripper in town. Tremendous applause. She took off her drawers and with a lick of her lips she undid all the clips, threw it all in the air, and everybody stared. And as the last piece of clothing fell through the floor, the police were banging on the door. On a Saturday night, 1924. Take it away, poor Patricia was arrested, and everyone detested the manner in which she was exposed. Later on in court, well, everybody thought a summer run in jail would be proposed. But the judge said, Patricia, or may I say Delicia, the facts of this case lie before me.
Case dismissed! This guy!